In 2016, I asked Kobe Bryant about his daughter, Gianna, who died with him last Sunday at the age of 13. His response revealed many aspects of the man, from his approach to parenting, to his budding passion for storytelling, to his love for his daughter, whom he was determined to imbue with a drive to succeed, the same drive that made him a legend.
Gianna was really into gymnastics, and she wanted to be a gymnast. And before she went to bed, she wanted me to tell her a story. So I told her the story about Gigi the gymnast. And I made it a point to go through every detail of the story. You know, what Gigi would be wearing, what color was her leotard, how was her hair, where were her parents sitting in the stands, what was the smell of the arena, and kind of just went through every progression in story form leading up to a miraculous performance in which she got all tens. And that's the story I told to put her to sleep. But I think it's important for kids to have those dreams and have those visions in a very detailed manner, particularly before they go to sleep, because then when they drift off, I think subconsciously those visions come back, and when they wake up, they're feeling energized, they're feeling inspired.